as we offer you a short break from the French Riviera. Or why not revamp your bedroom with this bed, bed linen, curtains, and towels, apron and duster, and man not included. Take a pick.
Thank you very much, Steve Hamilton. He's the best. He's the Tower of Pisa. What's it to be?
French Riviera, please.
Mais oui!
A view across a harbour on the Riviera.
Let's find out who's going to go for it tonight. Let's call up the bank. Kathy, 5,600. Peter, 5,700. 13,150. It's Beryl from Birmingham. Right, but it's good prizes for everyone tonight. Kathy, the antique fruit set. Thanks for coming all the way from East Country.
Thank you.
You'll get your Wheel of Fortune watch.
Thank you.
Which you can wear when you're you're directing East Finchley Youth Theatre, which I know you have a great interest in.
Yes, thank you.
And send our love to Margaret Thatcher.
Will do if I see her.
Okay, personal friend of yours. And, well, Peter, you've won the trip to Brussels, the pearl necklace, which, of course, you'll be giving to Debbie.
Of course.
All the best for the future with you and Debbie. You've won a Wheel of Fortune watch. Your waistcoat, your tie, your haircut and your brilliant sense of humour have won an Oscar. Thanks for being here tonight, all right? Beryl. Come with me. Let's go for this real fortune.
Right. Beryl joins Nikki. They then both go over to the puzzle board.
Right, well, you're used to being on your own. You're used to travelling on your own.
Yes, but not since I've been with my husband.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think he's not too far away from here right now, is he?
No, very true.
Right,
very
so
true.
He's you're in his heart, and you'll be thinking of what you can do with this prize.
Well, Beryl, you wear a Beryl on the wheel, and now you can win a sporty 4x4 convertible, plus £10,000 in beautiful cash. We wish you luck.
Some good old holidays with that money. With each other, maybe.
Absolutely.
Yeah, good luck.
Thank you.
Just listen to me, and I'll try and help you as much as I possibly can.
Okay.
Two words stand between you and the £10,000 and the car. Those two words together are in the category object.
Six and ten letters.
Six letters I want from you. Five consonants, one vowel. The letters that you choose, Beryl, that appear in the name of that object are going to light up on the puzzle board, helping you to solve it. So, a bit of telepathy is involved here. The more, the merrier. First of all, clearly and concisely, the consonants.
R for Romeo, S for Sierra, T for Tango, N for November, D for Delta.
One vowel.
E for Echo.
Very confidently done. Very confidently done indeed. Right, let's put those letters into this object.
ET are the last two letters of the first word. Second word ends T blank R.
£10,000 and a car at stake. Guess as many times as you want in the next 15 seconds. Go for it.
Something tall. Detector.
Guessing. Never mind, not to worry. This was all a bonus. We're going to see what it was.
Oh,
pocket calculator. What do you reckon? That was difficult, wasn't it? Pocket calculator.
Yeah, but you've still pocketed a few prizes tonight.
Yeah, you've pocketed a lot tonight. You have got the barbecue, you're going to be going to the French Riviera, and you've got the Wheel of Fortune watch as well.
Oh,
thanks
to
Frank.
Thank you for that.
Absolutely.
See you next time around.
Bye-bye.
On you go.
The end.
Said cup of tea. That's the top answer. Mecca Bingo Online, sponsors of Challenge.
Buzzcox is back, and we can't contain our excitement.
Daisy just sounds like a chicken on every attempt.
Give us a clickety-click if you can still hear us. Mecha Bingo Online, sponsors of Challenge.
Wheel of Fortune.
Two fluted rotating gold rings have the show's name between them. A view of the set shows the three contestants at the wheel. Nikki stands beside Carol at the puzzle board.
With Nikki Campbell and Carol Smiley.
They both wave to the camera. Nikki then makes his way over to the large, multicoloured, segmented wheel.
Great to see you. Welcome to the all-new Wheel of Fortune. One spin of this wheel. It's going to be a phenomenal win. What are the prizes, Steve?
Well, to white winner, Nikki could take this stunning Japanese sports car, plus the big wheel jackpot of £10,000.
Yes, we're talking about the cash and the car. Who are our competitors tonight?
They are Ian McLaren from Glasgow. He's a keen golfer with a driving ambition to be on par with the wheel. Claire Brierley from Woking, Surrey, is an air stewardess who's sure to be flying high tonight. And Stuart Marfitt from East Sussex is an electrician who wants to make sparks fly on the big wheel.
I'm sure they'll all make sparks fly. Good luck to all of you. Good luck to you if you're playing along at home. Let's play the game. Here's the first round. The category star and movie. We have four words, and within those four words, we will find one apostrophe. Who's the international president of the Worldwide Fund for Nature? Stuart.
Prince Philip.
Is right. Yes, I'll accept that. His Royal Highness, the Duke of Edinburgh.
Thank you, pardon.
You've got control of the wheel. On you go.
The four words are 4, 6, 10 and four letters.
Big old powerful spin there, and what a very fine start. 500. Now see if you can secure those points.
Let's take an R
for Roman.
For Roman.
For Roman. There's one there, and you've got 500 points.
It's the ninth letter of the third word before the apostrophe.
We've got 1,000 coming around here, but it's no. Oh, Stuart.
Never mind.
Never mind. Phlegmatic. 200.
T for triumph, please.
It's a triumph, Stuart.
The last letter of the last word.
All the way around.
H for hotel.
Yeah.
The third letter in the third word. The wheel stops on lose a turn.
Never mind.
All right, Ian. From Glasgow. There we go! Oh, 200.
S for sugar, please.
Yes, four of them. Yeah, that means 800 points for you. A very fine start indeed. Very good.
First and last letter of the third word, fourth in the second word, and third in the last word.
150.
N for Norman.
Three of them there. 450.
First and last letter in the second word, and fifth in the third.
Get those points. Points, points, points. 400.
L for Larry.
Three of them, that means 1,200. 1,200.
And can I take a guess at it, please?
I dare say you could.
Liam Neeson and Schindler's List.
No, that's not what's on the board. It has to be precise. It moves to you, Claire.
L is the first letter of the first and last words, and seventh in the third word. Last word reads L blank ST.
Very good, 750.
Can I have an M for mother, please?
Yes, it's there. You can carry on, get some more points if you want.
First word now reads L blank blank M.
400.
A D for David, please.
Yes, that's there as well.
I'll take a guess, please.
No further risks?
No.
Be quite precise.
Yes. Liam Neeson, Schindler's List.
There it is, Liam Neeson, Schindler's List.
Thank you very much.
Good start for you.
Everyone's got, he was unlucky, wasn't he?
He was very unlucky.
Very unlucky, that's just the way it goes. So, air stewardess?
Yes.
Any difficult passengers?
Lots, plenty.
Most.
Most?
Oh, come on, I'm sure they're just rays of sunshine most of them, aren't
they? Most of them.
Yeah. Tell me about the most difficult.
The most difficult was a passenger we had in LA once who was fairly abusive to staff.
Yeah.
But in the end, he was removed by the LA police, so he won't be abusive again.
You ever been to LA, Steve?
Certainly have, Nicky. I've been around, my son. Now, in our never-ending quest to improve people's dinner parties, we offer you this exquisite 20-piece collection of crystal, a glass for every drink you can imagine. Florence! Nothing to do with a magic roundabout. Yes, you can have a short break in this breathtaking city. But Claire, you've probably been there before. And back to the dinner table. How would you like this 32-piece cutlery set by a world-famous designer? Nicky, is it true all your cutlery has the hallmark BR? The choice, Claire, is yours.
True, Gunter, it's true. Right. What an array of prizes. What a choice you've got. Claire, what are you going to have?
I'll take the trip to Florence.
It's a beautiful city. I really enjoy that. And I know your airline doesn't go there, does it?
A shot of the ancient Ponte Vecchio Bridge in Florence.
Oh, trip to Florence for you, Claire, glamorous air hostess. I'm sure you've got lots of admirers. Who are you going to go with?
My mother.
A very good choice. Ian, you were... Round of applause for Claire's mum there. Ian, you were dead unlucky there, but I know you're a sporting man, aren't you?
I would have taken my mother as well.
I'm sure you would! Why, there's one real reason you're on the show tonight, isn't it? Get the car, why is that?
Well, because if I don't, I'd have to take my mother, because my wife won't talk to me.
All right, she really wants a new car, yeah?
Yes, she does, yeah.
Well, that's a really special car to win. Good luck to all of you, though. It's £10,000 and the car. Look at the wheel. Plenty more points there. There's another 1,000 on the wheel. And Carol has this exquisite prize.
My prize is a bit like me, really. Delicate, shining, modest. It's an 18-carat gold necklace.
You can win it if you land on the prize star down there on the 400 and then go on to solve this puzzle. Three words we have. The category, phrase. Who's going to start this time? Right. Ian, Claire and Stuart on your mettle for this. On which race course is the St. Ledger run? Ian.
Doncaster?
Yes. Well done. You've got control of the wheel. You needed a bit of luck, didn't you? Excellent.
The words have 5, 4 and 9 letters.
What do we have here? Pick up the prize star there. If you go on and solve the puzzle, you've won that, OK?
Thank you.
That's 400.
L for Larry, please.
One there, you've got 400 points.
Second letter in the third word.
Flirting with danger there. 200, though.
M for money.
No, it's not there. It's Claire. Claire. Oh, Claire. 700.
Can I have an R for Roger, please?
Yes, it's there. There's 700.
Last letter of the second word.
450.
S for sugar, please.
Three of them there. Excellent. 3 times 450.
Fourth, fifth and ninth letters of the third word.
1350 in one spin. Oh, that's very good. If you lose control, you're back in the game with that free spin token. Ian, pass that to Claire if you could. Thanks.
Thank you.
Keep smiling, Claire. Air hostess smile, come on. 150.
Can I have a C for Carol, please?
Yes. And a point for you.
First letter of the first word.
No, yeah, free spin token. Oh, excellent tactical playing there. Very good indeed. £800.
G for George.
Yes, it's there. You've got those points as well. Keep on keeping on.
Eighth letter in the third word.
£800.
N for Nigel, please.
1,600 points with two N's in there.
Fourth letter in the first word, seventh in the third.
Poor old Stuart just standing back here. Your time will come to you, I'm sure of it. 250.
Can I have a B for Betty?
A fee for Betty is there.
Can I take a guess, please?
You want to guess? Yeah, what is
Count your blessings.
Yeah.
Down,
yes. You have. You're a bit nervous to begin with, inevitably, you know, with the wheel and everything that's at stake tonight, but now you're cruising with two prizes.
Yeah.
Talking about cruising, you must have been some amazing places, being an air stewardess.
Mainly America, yeah. Tokyo, yeah. Soon to go to Hong Kong.
Yeah, what was Tokyo like?
I never actually got into Tokyo town.
What did you do then?
Sung in karaoke bars.
Oh, I see.
Consumed lots of alcohol.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Unlike Steve, who is sobriety itself, he's got some prizes for you.
Yes, when next you return from one of those jet-setting sessions around the world and you're feeling slightly lagged, then you can have this home sauna to relax in, minus the occupant. Or we can give you 12 months to get in shape with a year's membership to an exclusive health club. Having said that, it might take me a bit longer than a year to get in shape, but that's just me. Now, the next prize is much more my style. Spectator Sport. You can have this up-to-the-minute television and video. Tell me, Nikki, do you recall all your programmes, or don't they make tapes that long?
I'm too busy at the karaoke bars singing, Steve. I will survive, I will survive. That's a classic, isn't it?
That's an all-time classic.
Is that the one you like to sing?
Yeah.
Well, you're not only surviving at the moment, you are positively thriving. Which prize are you going to have?
I love the TV and video, please.
And when you come back from those trips, you can just lie back and enjoy your favourite television programme. You look really nice, too, didn't you?
You did.
Let's call up the bank to see the exact situation just now. Stuart, 900. Ian, 2,850. Claire, you are flying high with 6,000 points! And some good prizes as well. We'll want a bit from you in the next bit, Stuart. Come on, Ian. Later on, your time will come, I'm sure. Join us in just a couple of minutes on the all-new Wheel of Fortune.
End of part one.
Congratulations, 82. You're straight on through to the next round.
This is Justin. Justin was born with a cleft lip and palate, so he's always been kept hidden away. Tsukujua is just 2 years old, but she already knows she's different from other children. She's learned to hide her cleft with her hand. The real tragedy is that there's no need for children like Justin and Tsukujua to suffer like this. Surgery can take away their suffering, but their parents can't afford it. Will you help to make it happen? With as little as £2 a month, you could help pay for the surgery that will heal a child's cleft. You'll stop children with clefts suffering and change whole families' lives forever. Please call 0800 144 5436, text SMILE8 to 78866, or go online to give £2 a month to Smile Train. It's so simple to change their lives. Please don't leave them to suffer any longer.
Your dog's gorgeous.
Isn't she?
Can you believe we got her to protect our home?
Verisure Alarm is all you need. 24/7 monitoring. Get to check on Crusher if you pop out.
Good idea.
Isn't it, Crusher?
Verisure Alarms. Get a free indoor camera installed with your Zero Vision alarm installation. Call now or visit verisure.co.uk.
It's okay, lads. I'm with the AA.
No wonder more people choose the AA. Step into your future with learning that can take you anywhere.
The test part is really important on the side.
All by yourself. Listen to everybody, everybody say, be everybody else, can't you see?
Thank you, Your Honor. The case is very, very simple.
Ain't nobody just like
the future is open with the Open University.
Gentlemen, one and all, get ready for the part of the show that will make you go... Oh! A blast from the past as the once greatest game...
United against Arsenal.
...takes centre stage again.
The scene is set.
We've seen strong men. High-flying performance. Glorious acrobatics. Tantalising trickery.
Sensational!
Now it's their turn to put on a show.
That is world-class.
It's Arsenal versus Manchester United in the one and only Premier League on Sky Sports. Oh, Queen Bee, you've buzzed too early again.
Wheel of Fortune, part two.
Let's get on with it. It's going to get really exciting now. We're playing for double points. There's another 1,000 on the wheel, and Carol has this.
The
finishing touches for the lady who has everything. Designer accessories in the shape of a belt and handbag.
Win it if you land on this prize star down there on the 400. And then go on and solve this puzzle. Let's have a look at the category. We've got a proverb. There are five words in that proverb. Who's going to start? Will it be Stuart? Will it be Claire? Will it be Ian? What's the name of the calculating device consisting of balls strung on wires? Ian.
Abacus.
Abacus is right.
The words have 5, 2, 7, 4, and 5 letters.
Right, off we go then. Double points. This is where things really hot up, and of course points are so important. And there's 700 possibly.
S for sugar, please.
S for sugar. There's one there. You've got 1,400 points.
Second word is blank S.
You've lost your turn, but you've got the points. The points are still yours, Claire. The moment I met you, I swear. 900.
Can I have Alpha Roman, please?
There's two of them there. That's 1,800. 3,600.
The last letter of the third and fifth words.
500.
T for Tony, please.
Tony, whoever he is. Yes, 1,500 doubles to 3,000.
The first letter of the third and fourth words and third in the fifth.
You're only young once, Claire. 500.
Can I have an L for Lima, please?
You can have one. Yes, that's doubled to 1,000. That's great scoring. Keep scoring those points.
L is the second letter in the first word.
700.
M for mother.
No, it's not there. All right, Stuart. Yes, here we go, Stuart. Come on now.
Big one.
That was a mighty powerful spin there, sir.
The wheel stops on bankrupt. Stuart smacks his forehead.
All right, Ian.
P for Peter.
There's not one there. Claire. Do declare.
Claire now lands on the bankrupt segment.
Stuart! Nice. Yes, right, here we go. You're on spoke 250, that's right.
D for Delta.
Yes, there's one there, that's double to 500.
Last letter of the first word.
Oh, your luck's turned. Your luck has turned. Because if you lose control, this is vital one, double points still, remember, as we will be till the end of the game. You lose control, you're back in the game with that free spin token. Carry on. See if you can get a really big score now. Even if you go bankrupt, doesn't matter, you can start all over again. How about that? 900.
Take an H for hotel, please.
Yes, two of them there. That's 1,800 double to 3,600. Now you're really in business.
Both the third and the fourth words now start TH.
250.
B for Bertie.
There's one there, that's 500.
First word now reads BL blank blank D.
700.
N for November.
Yes, it's there, that's 1,400 points.
Fourth word now reads TH blank N.
250.
W for whiskey.
Yep, 500.
Last word reads W blank T blank R.
I'm a bit worried about this. No, we're all right. 700.
C for Charlie.
There's one there. That's 1,400 points.
Third word reads TH blank C blank blank R.
That's bravery like that when you spin deserves a reward. That's 500.
And a K for kilo.
Yes, that's there, that's 1,000. There's only vowels left in the puzzle. You have to solve it. Be precise.
Blood is thicker than water.
Yes!
all get her in the end.
There it is. Blood is thicker than water. Those are powerful spins. You're a powerful golfer.
In certain degrees, yeah.
Certain degrees. Tell us what happened.
I played on a society last October, and I won the longest drive.
Longest drive. They have these special competitions.
That's to see it, how yeah, far, yeah. Yeah, and it was one of those days I just unleashed one in a thousand shot.
You unleashed an enormous one, did
that's
you?
That's right, a John Daly special, and drove 347
yards. 347
yards.
Like guys like Faldo and, as you say, John Daly, they'd be delighted with that.
I think they would. I was delighted with it.
Oh, I bet you were. And you won?
Yeah, won three golf balls.
And you've just won this. Let's see what you've got. How's your mashy niblick, Steve?
Don't get personal, Nicky. The art of letter writing is dying, but if you fancy penning a few words, this reproduction U writing desk is ideal. Or you can grab your clog, stick a chiller between your teeth, and head off to Amsterdam for a short break in the capital of that beautiful country, Holland. Uh-oh, back in the bedroom again, where we find a bedside cabinet, as you do, and a blanket chest. Three choices for you. Take a drive at this one, go for par, and enjoy them. It's your pick.
Thank you, Steve. Well...
The trip to Holland.
The trip to Holland, yes. Take your wife to Amsterdam. Make sure you do that. Time for one more round. It has got to be a speed round, though. Let's have a look at the puzzle. Two words. It is a person.
Six and nine letters.
One spin of the wheel. Whoever has control picks a letter. If it's in the puzzle, you have then got 5 seconds to solve it. It's getting tense. This is absolutely vital. Every single letter is going to be worth 700. That's a lot. But who's got control? The highest mountain in the UK is Ben Nevis at just over 4,400 feet. But which is the highest mountain in Wales? Claire.
Snowdon.
Yes. 3,560 feet. Quiet, please. Letter.
S.
S. Is it there? It's not there. Stuart.
T for Tango.
It's double points still. T for Tango, you say. No. Ian.
P for Philip.
No. Claire.
Rabbit.
Yes, there's two there. That's 1,400 doubled to 2,800.
Don't know.
Stuart.
C for Charlie.
No. Ian.
F for Freddy.
Yep, it's there. Doubled to 1,400. Solve it.
No.
Claire.
B for Brendan.
It's not there. Stuart.
G for golf.
G for golf. It is there. 1,400.
Gloria Hunniford.
You're right. Well done.
Thank you, mate.
Yeah, went for the prize rather than the points.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. There is Gloria Hunniford. You're a huge Gloria fan, yeah?
That's right.
Yeah. Here's Steve. He's got hair like Gloria Hunniford.
But darker, Nicky. Well, now we have a taste of the Orient, Stuart, this beautiful Chinese lacquered lamp table and coffee table could be yours. A very attractive prize, consider it. Uh-oh, not the dog again. This dog is more work than Lassie. Would you like this stunning Chinese carpet? Get a dog off the carpet. You would? Well, it could be yours. And finally, what about this intricately embellished Chinese lacquer side cabinet? This is our range of Oriental prizes, and the choice is yours. Pick one of three and pick it now.
Cheers.
Go for the carpet, please.
Going for the carpet. You're putting on the carpet.
That's right. Yeah, absolutely. Nice smooth surface.
Well done.
A shot of the red rug with dragon motifs.
You. But who's done it? Let's call up the bank. Ian, 5,650. Claire, 8,800. He came from behind, 11,200. Stuart! Well done, Stuart. Tremendous stuff. Ian, hard luck. That's the way it goes.
What can you
say?
Big
support from the Glasgow crowd for you as well. And you've got the Wheel of Fortune watch. Thanks for coming all this way.
A long day's travel.
Yeah. Claire, you've had a terrific time over here. You've got the trip to Florence, you've got the TV and video, and the Wheel of Fortune watch.
Thank you.
It's our pleasure. Stuart, come with me. Let's go for a fortune.
Stuart joins Nicky. They then both head over to the puzzle board.
Brighton, now that is a feral trek up to our studios here. Let's make it worthwhile. You've had a terrific time so far, haven't you? You've done very, very well. Let's remind ourselves what you're going for. Steve.
Well, Stuart, you played the wheel well, and it gives you the right to try for this beautiful sports car plus our cash fortune of £10,000. Solve the puzzle, and it can all be yours.
Good luck. Cash
and the car. Only two words stand between you and winning that cash and the car. Those two words are television programme.
10 and 8 letters.
Right, it's 6 letters in all. 5 consonants and 1 vowel. The letters that you give me that appear in the name of that television programme will light up on a puzzle board and help you win the £10,000 and that sparkling, beautiful car. All right.
Lovely.
Lovely. Lovely, Jebley. Good luck, Stuart.
Thank you.
First of all, let's have the consonants.
T for tango. R for Romeo. M for Mike. C for Charlie.
One more.
P for Papa.
One vowel.
E for Echo.
Good luck. Let's put those letters into this television programme.
T and E are the 7th and 8th letters in the first word.
Well, it's just a matter of thinking laterally. Just keep those guesses coming. You've got 15 seconds to solve it. Go for it.
Christmas. I really haven't got a clue, Nicky.
Just keep on going. Keep on going. You're unlucky with the letters choice. Not to worry. Let's see what it was. Will we reveal it for you?
Yes, please.
Have a look, yes, please, just to see what... It was just a choice of letters, and it would have been so absolutely fabulous, wouldn't it? Oh! Not to worry, one iota. You've been brilliant tonight, and you've done really, really brilliantly as well. You've got that trip to Holland. You've got the Chinese carpet to practice your putting on.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely fabulous, wasn't he?
Darling, sweetie, it was wonderful.
That's what they say in the programme. See you next time around, darling.
The end.
You've made us wait long enough. What's your final answer? Mecca Bingo Online, sponsors of Challenge.
Jade loves her clothes to smell amazing and fresh, so she uses Comfort Fabric Conditioner in every wash. Yeah, smells amazing. New and improved Comfort Fragrance. Enjoy 100 days of freshness.
The simple truth is, when you find a cleanser that works, you keep coming back to it. Simple Facial Wash is tough on makeup and oil, but kind to your skin, with pro-vitamin B5 and E for skin that feels smooth and soft wash after wash. Simple. Everything your skin needs, nothing it doesn't.
It's time to save Britain's serious money, Super 7.
Today's mission, incognito.
Copy that!
7 cities, 7 people to save.
Seven out of 7, and all before 7 a.m. Not bad.
This is the sound of saving money on Vinted. And bagging an amazing deal on second-hand shoes. Download Vinted today.
New Dove Body Wash is different. It cleanses your skin more gently and helps skin to moisturise from within in just one shower. Choose different. Choose Dove.
An incredibly idyllic village.
The Russells, a lovely, innocent family.
Brutally murdered in broad daylight.
It was massive news.
Who committed this crime?
It was a year before they found my...